this is kind of where I was thinking we should have the party at. You know, it's open. You know, a lot of, you know, people can be here if a lot of people want to come. You know? Exactly.
I don't know how I feel about this.
What do you mean, why?
Fine.
Okay, first of all, you see that caution tape right there?
Yeah.
Years ago, there was a little kid, his name was Jason. He died up in that lake over there.
That was years ago, though. Why is the caution tape still there?
Years ago.
Yeah, except there's been more and more murders happening like each and every year.
We'll be fine, dude. We're gonna be safe.
Yeah,
you know
we're
we...
all gonna be loud.
Exactly.
Exactly. We'll be fine.
Exactly. We'll be able to see and everything. Come on, Ryan. It's gonna be fun. You know we're gonna have a whole bunch of people there.
Nobody's gonna come around if there's a bunch of kids.
Exactly.
I just don't know. Like it, something feels off.
What feels off?
Okay, listen, like, I don't feel, like, okay with this.
All right, fine, you go home.
Yeah, just come back. Make sure you come back later, though. You gotta show up tonight.
All right, let's just see the spot, and then let's get out of here. All right.
Like, see, there's nothing.
See, nothing's happening. We're all cool.
I was thinking about calling Cade if you want to make like a party or something.
Oh, shit, that'd be cool.
Well, I want to do like a bonfire out in the woods. That'd be sick.
Oh, that'd be so lit. How many people
would try
and fight?
Probably about 4 or 5. I mean, nothing big.
Not just like kind of like get together.
And have a bonfire, eat some dogs.
That's
dog, it's all for what it is.
Hey, bro, you see that one bed for night?
Yeah.
Yeah, 200 mats, bro. What did you think?
There's only 3 of them in a fucking game.
For real?
Yeah.
That's kind of cool, dude.
Yeah.
How about that, mega skin? Like, the colors, you see that?
Yeah. I got a mega, like, nice cast.
Thanks, bro. Okay. Bro, what about the water, bro? It looks kind of chilly.
Your friend gets in trouble.
He's actually like 20 minutes early. He should be here by now, actually.
Hello? Where are you? All right,
I'm coming.
Hey, bro.
Hold on.
Thank you.
I didn't know you were down here, bud. What's going on, man?
Jason.
Well, what are you trying to bring? I mean, that's really up to you.
I was going to bring, like, some food, some drinks, some ladies, you know.
I'm down with that. I mean, if you're bringing all that, I don't really know what I should bring.
Just bring a house.
Just a house? Just a place to go? I think we should go.
Jarvis family attacked in 1984 and killer identified as Jason Voorhees. 14 bodies recovered at Crystal Lake that night, one of the bodies being found being Trisha and Tommy's mother drowned in a bathtub. Tommy would later be sent to Pinehurst Rehabilitation Center and stay there until the murders followed and 19 bodies recovered from the scene. In 1986, the killings would happen again in a forest green surrounding Tommy once again.
No, right now I'm just at the gym. I'll be here for maybe like an hour or so. Tell me about this party. What's it gonna be like? How long is it? Oh, no way. That's pretty sick. Dude, that's crazy. You sure he's gonna be there? That'd be wild.
All right, cool. See you then.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, Adam, how you doing?
What's going on?
Nice to see you. What do you want to start with today?
Starting with bench.
Bench press?
Yeah.
All right, come on over here. Have a seat. All right, Adam, that a boy. Good job. Nice. Good form.
Mr. K?
Scott. Is anybody else here?
If I tried to explain to you 1,000 times what you did.
What's going on, Connor?
I'm dying, man. He's in my head.
Who? I can't explain it to you. If I tried to explain it 1,000 times, like I said, I can't tell you. He's in my head. He's messed
Who's
with my
in
family.
Your head, Connor?
He's messed with my friends. He's killed my uncle.
Who are you talking about? Where is he at? I don't see him.
You don't see him. Nobody else has seen him. Jason.
He doesn't
Jason.
Exist. Jason?
Jason! Where are you at?
Yo, stop.
You're being ridiculous, Connor.
No, there's a weapon. Oh, perfect. Weapon. There you go. Use it whenever you see it.
Yo,
you can't finish me, asshole.